1, 2, 1, 2, fuck you. Saw you having dinner with some douchebag in a suit and tie. You were taking pictures of a meal that only he could buy. Hey, Mr. Mister, no offense, but I used to call her mine. Next time you're with her, could you save a seat for me? Could you save a seat for me? Funny, but that's also one hell of a skill. When the road gets bumpy, you run away just for the thrill. If you leave the country, could you save a seat for me? Could you save a seat for me? Like the 90s, but he wants you wearing something else. You speak politely, every time he speaks he has to yell. He'll buy a ring that's shiny, married in a dress that's long as hell. And you won't invite me, but could you save a seat for me?